When Audi's TT first came out, in 1999, it was a beautifully designed alternative to the Volkswagen GTI with which it shared much of its mechanics. If you liked the idea of driving a GTI but couldn't stand that it looked like the most common three-box car in world history, the TT provided a solution with its Bauhaus-like design. Audi has continually improved the TT since, achieving performance enhancements over the GTI that are nearly as great as its visual advantages. As evidence, behold this latest TT RS, the reworked top-of-the-line model, based on the third-generation TT introduced in 2014. Distinguished by its aggressive front fascia and powered by a thoroughly revamped version of the 2.5-liter inline 5-cylinder engine, the new model promises to scoot from 0 to 60 miles per hour in about 3.5 seconds, a heady figure indeed for a car often dismissed as all style and no substance. The major mechanical change from the last-gen TT RS is a reworked engine, with an aluminum block, a lighter crankshaft, an aluminum oil pump, a magnesium upper sump, and a number of other measures that slice some 57 pounds from the engine's weight. That's particularly significant because the engine is entirely forward of the front wheel center line.